Cancel the apocalypse! Cartons of the Milky Way with pictures of a missing planet last seen in pursuit of an American dream. This fool actually thinks he could drive his Hummer on the moon, blasting DMX off the soundtrack of a South Park cartoon. Niggas used to buy their families out of slavery. Now we buy chains and links, smokes and drinks. They're paying me to record this, even more if you hear it. Somebody tell me what you think I should do with the money. Yes, Dred, tell me what you think I should do with the money. Exactly how much is it gonna cost to free Mumia? What you gonna do with this freedom? Talk on the radio? Radio programming is just that, a brainwashed and cleaned of purpose. To be honest, some freedom of speech makes me nervous. And you looking for another martyr in the form of a man here like a mane with an outstretched hand? In a world of harsh thoughts, reactionary defensiveness, and counterintelligence, what exactly is innocence? Fuck it, I do believe the existence of police brutality. Who do I make checks payable to? A young child stares at a glowing screen, transfixed by tales of violence. His teenage father tells him that that's life, not that Barney shit. A purple dinosaur that speaks of love, a black man that speaks of blood. Which one is keeping it real, son? Who manufactured your steel, son? Hardcore, basing elements at the earth's core. Fuck it, I'ma keep speaking till my throat sores. An MC told a crowd of hundreds to put their hands in the air. An armed robber stepped to a bank and told everyone to put their hands in the air. A Christian minister gives his benediction while the congregation hold their hands in the air. Love the image of the happy Buddha with his hands in the air. Hands up if you're confused, define tomorrow. Your belief system ain't louder than my car system. Nigga walked down my block with his Rottweiler. A subwoofer on a leash, each one teach one. The DJ spins a new philosophy into a barren mind. I can't follow it. My head nods as if to clear the last image from an etch-a-sketch. Something like Rakim said. I could quote any MC, but why should I? How would it benefit me? Karmic repercussions. Are your tales of reality worth their sonic lace discussions? Suddenly the ground shivers and quakes. A newborn startles and wakes. Her mother rushes to her bedside to hold her to her breast. Milk of sustenance heals and nourishes. From the debts of creation, life still flourishes. Yet we focus on death and destruction, violence, corruption. My people, let Pharaoh go. What have you bought into? How much will it cost to buy you out? What have you bought into? How much will it cost to buy you out? What have you bought into? How much will it cost to buy you out?
How much it gonna cost to buy you out of my mind? Penny for a thought. Yo niggas is half-stepping. Wasting my time. Please, nigga, what? Talking to me? Please, baby, please, can I borrow a nickel, a dime of that corner? Baby, penny for a thought. How much it gonna cost to buy you out of buying into a reality that originally bought you? Dime a dozen. Yo, niggas, a dime a dozen. Penny for a thought, nigga. Come on, penny for a thought. Think fast. Come on, time is money.
Time is money, money is time. So I keep 7 o'clock in the bank and gain interest in the hour of God. I'm saving to buy my freedom. God grant me wings. I'm too fly, not too fly. I soar to look at humans without wings. So I soar and find tickling the feathers of my wings. Flying hysterically over land. Numerically, I am 7 mountains higher than the valley of death. 7 mountains higher than the valley of death. 7 dimensions deeper than dimensions of breath. 7 mountains higher than the valley of death. 7 dimensions deeper than dimensions of breath.
We're performing an exorcism and all this, keep it realism, violent sensationalism. In the name of the hip hop that nurtured me, cultured me, we are ordering all evil entities to exit this body, leave this body. In the name of microphone fiends and a young boy's b-boy dreams, we charge you to leave this body. All evil entities, all wannabe MCs, decoys, send in the true b-boys, b-men, motherfuckers, b-men. Scott LaRock, in the name of T LaRock, motherfuckers, you remember how to do the Reeboks. Rock, pop, I charge you to leave this body. I charge you to leave this body.
Motherfuckers must think I'm crazy. Shit, I think your motherfuckers is crazy. I want my fucking MTV. Penny for a thought, nigga. Penny for a thought. The fuck have you bought into?